they were frightened to get very close. However, when they did get close, one of the knife blades hit Dean below his ear, and so they had to stop the scene. One of the interesting elements about this scene that probably the average viewer doesn't know is that this was choreographed. You're actually looking at a form of a dance. Nicholas Ray and felt that he would not be worth a damn as a director, as he put it, if he couldn't incorporate musical elements or dance elements into a non-musical film. And so all this sequence that you see here with the switchblades, this is all choreographed into like steps and movements that are not just casual.
Documented. Documented.
Too about how dated this film is. They're going to use the word poop head in a moment, and I guess that was a derogatory term in 1955, but it certainly dates the film. Notice that Corey Allen is not satisfied. Buzz is not satisfied with the results of this.
I'll meet you someplace, but not with those things. It's Trump. It's Trump. Oh.
You know the little town bluff?
A bluff? Hey, Buzz, that's dangerous.
Again, Jack Simmons with his probably only one line in the film. All he got to do was to throw the switchblade at Jim and say that one line. It's Nick Adams in the background. Nick Adams, by the way, and James Dean got their first acting experiences at Griffith Park when they took part in a 1950 Coca-Cola commercial. This is their first chance to act together since then.
8 o'clock?
Yeah.
Okay.
You'll notice again that in the next scene, Nick Adams is quite the cut-up